Winner! I ever think you deserve a single iota of trust? All this time, cutting corners, lying to me, as always. I thought, you know what? It's wet clothes and coin machines. Worst case scenario, you leave in a red sock and ruin some chef whites. You're running a gaming arcade? And what's worse, the real corn kernel on top of this turd sundae, you dragged Leslie down with you. She had an illustrious career yawning ahead of her, and you stole it, like you probably stole those cabinets. I need facts. You need to explain everything to me right now, or you'll be explaining it to a judge. Contact me the instant you get this.
Ashley, I've made my decision. King Laundry, or this neon abomination it's become, will be closed. Immediately. The arcade cabinets will be removed, and the property will be sold at auction. As long as there was no actual gambling, I can make the rest go away. But there will be legal fees, and until they're repaid, as of tomorrow, you'll be working at the Best Versed meatpacking plant. You brought this on yourself, Ashley. I'm mortified. But what else is new?
Welcome, at long last, to the real world. What's this D for effort in math? I don't care if you're top of the class. You must apply yourself, Ashley, or you'll be nothing. Look, you see that factory? It's the most profitable business in Grindstone. That took diligence, perseverance. Have you any idea its annual turnover? I don't care how old you are, you're supposed to be smart. Do the math. Remember, time stood idle is time wasted. Second place? More like ninth worst. Oh, stop it. Life isn't fair. It's not supposed to be. It's an ugly free-for-all. And if you don't take initiative and capitalize on every opportunity, you will lose. Just like today. Of course I'm a winner. I have everything. Except for some appreciation. For once, show me you're capable. Why does this college form say 2D animation? Oh, your dream job. And every day will be a stroll through the fields of Elysium with roses and honey and nectar from the heavens? You are not studying animation, Ashley, or writing or painting. Because this is your future, and I...